Now it's my pleasure to introduce the salutatorian for the class of 2009, and that's Carly Fabrics. Come forward, Carly, please. Carly has maintained a cumulative breakpoint average of 4.38. In addition to her outstanding academic record, Carly has participated in numerous extracurricular activities, including basketball, Heat Club, National Honor Society, where she served as the treasurer this year. Carly has also represented Briarwoods as a student member of the Ashburn Hurricane Club. Carly will attend the University of Virginia, where she will major in math and enroll in the Curry School of Education. She's here today to introduce our commencement speaker. Carly, please come forward. Congratulations, Carly. Carly, from the school and on behalf of the staff, I'd like to present you with this gift in recognition of your outstanding academic achievement.
Jeff Kinney's lifelong dream was to become a newspaper cartoonist. Jeff attended the University of Maryland, where he created a comic strip called Igdoo for the student newspaper, The Diamondback. After college, Jeff tried to get his comics accepted by newspaper syndicates, but wasn't successful. In 1998, Jeff got the idea to write a book based on his cartoons, written from the perspective of a middle school kid named Greg Pepley. 6 years later, Jeff began to run his book called The Diary of a Wimpy Kid in daily installments on the web. To date, the online version of the book has had 8 million readers. In April of 2006, Diary of a Wimpy Kid made its debut in print form, and 2 weeks later, it became a New York Times bestseller. The Diary of a Wimpy Kid print series now has been on the New York Times bestseller list for 135 consecutive weeks, and his books have sold 16 million copies. In addition to being an author, Jeff has a full-time job as a computer programmer and designer. He created and manages a virtual world for kids called Pop Tropica, which has a community of 65 million users. Jeff was recently named Time Magazine's list of the 100 most influential people in the world. It is my great pleasure to introduce Jeff Kinney.